BANDIDO. They're really small, but they are hand rolled. They're like 60 cents each or something. I bought like 60 for $30 on I think Cigars International. I would recommend, but that's not why I'm making this video. This video is for Midnight Moon Moonshine Apple Pie flavor. And it's made with real apples, juiced apples and cinnamon. Corn, whiskey, moonshine. I believe I might have just lied. Whatever, it's moonshine. Who cares? Tastes like apple pie. Oh, I'm gonna pour this real quick. Just have a little. Piece of cinnamon stick in there. And when I first saw it, I couldn't tell what it was. It looked like a band-aid or something. It grossed me out. Smells like apple pie. Smells good. That's good stuff. It's probably the best moonshine I've tried. I've tried a few, mostly Old Smoky. You can get a bunch of single serving bottles at Specs. These are good for the money, but it's decent. It's nothing to write home about. But for the money, you get a crap load of them. So yeah, Midnight Moon Moonshine. Try it out. I recommend mixing it with sweet tea. It's really good. It's like a, literally tastes like apple pie sweet tea. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.